Good morning, dear students. Yesterday, I have explained you the introductions of number system, and today we'll solve the problem from your exercise book. Please take out your exercise book, exercise 1.1 number system. Exercise 1.1, question number 1. Is 0 a rational number? Can you write in the form of P by Q? Your question is asking whether 0 is a rational number or not. As you know, 0 divided by any number is equal to 0. So 0 may be defined 0 by 1, may be defined 0 by 2, may be defined 0 by 3, and so on. In the every cases, your answer will be the 0. Just you see, 0 by 1, here 0 is a numerator and 1 is a denominator. 0 by 2, 0 is a numerator, 2 is a denominator. 0 by 3, 0 is a numerator and 3 is a denominator. These all are the rational number. So we can tell 0 is a rational number. And P by Q, write in the form of P by Q. P by Q means here P is a indicating the numerator and Q is indicating the denominator, which already I have written. I think you have understood the questions. Now you come to the question number 3. Find 5 rational number in between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. You have to write the 5 rational number in between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. Most simple process is 3 by 5. If you multiply both the numerator and denominator by 10, the 3 by 5 is equal to 3 by 5 into 10 by 10. Then it will be 30 by 50. On the other hand, 4 by 5, if we multiply the numerator 4 and denominator 5, both of them, by 10, then your answer will be 40 by 50. That means 3 by 5 is same as 30 by 50 and 4 by 5 is same as 40 by 50. Now it is very easy to write 5 rational number in between 30 by 50 and 40 by 50. In the both the cases, denominator is 50, which is same. So you put the number, any number, in between 30 and 40. So first rational number we can write 31 by 50. Second rational number we can write 32 by 50. Third we can write 33 by 50. Then 34 by 50, then 35 by 50. These are the 5 rational number. If you want to cancel the 32 by 50, 34 by 50, 35 by 50, you can cancel also, you cannot cancel also. Both the cases, your answer will be same. So we have already written the 5 rational number in between 3 by 5 and 4 by 5. Okay. Question number 4. State whether the following statements are true or false. Give reason for your answer. Question number 1. Every natural number is a whole number. Natural number, you know, natural numbers start from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And whole number is start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Since all the whole number and all the natural number, all the natural number is a whole number. But all the whole number is not the natural number. Why? Because whole number start from 0 and natural number start from 1. So in whole number, 0 is present, but in natural number, 0 is not present. Your question, every natural number is a whole number. Your statement will be true. Your answer will be true. In second case, Every integer is a whole number. Integer may be positive, may be negative, but whole number is never be negative because smallest whole number is zero. So here is the question, every integer is a whole number. Your answer will be false. Point number three, every rational number is a whole number. Every rational number is a whole number. Every rational number is not a whole number. Just you see, if you write 12 by 13, on the other hand, if you write 15 by 5, 15 by 5 very easily you can cancel. 3 by 12 by 13 you cannot cancel. So it is not a whole number. You cannot cancel means it is not a whole number. This is also a rational number. This is also a rational number. So every rational number is not a whole number. So point number 3, your answer will be false. Is it clear? I think you have understood exercise 1.1, and today your homework is exercise 1.1, question number 1 to 4. Take care. Have a good day. Thank you.